Today we're doing basketball skills challenge. We're gonna have four teams all in house, colors lined up behind their cone. When I blow the whistle, they get the ball, they dribble around the first cone, dribble around the second cone. Once they get to the third part, which is the poly dot located right here, they stand on that dot and bounce pass or throw the ball through the actual hula hoop. If it goes through without knocking it over or touching it, they receive a point for their house. Red, blue! Blue! Red!